Hey guys, it's Travis at GasPumpHeaven.com. Now we've gotten a few phone calls asking about specific details on our map racks, so we decided to do a little video pointing out some of the details, features, and dimensions of these beautiful reproduction map racks. Now these racks are solid steel construction. There's a super long 6-foot cord with a finger toggle, and they're available in 4 colors: red, white, black, and yellow. The entire rack stands 26 inches tall, it's 15.5 inches wide, and 2 inches deep. Now there's 6 map slots here, and they're about 1.5 inches deep, so if you have a lot of maps, each slot can fit 10 or 12 maps easily. We have over 2 dozen different add glass choices for you to choose from, and you can see them on our website by looking at the map rack section under station accessories. Go there, click the map racks, pick the color that you want to look at, and then there's a drop-down menu showing all the available options. Now, if you want to view all the different add glass, go to our add glass section, click on size 3, and you're going to be able to view each of the options that are available. Another cool part of this rack is it's easy to change out the add glass. You just remove the 6 bolts on the back, on the chrome bezel, and then the add glass is going to slide out. Now, if you have your own add glass and you want to display it in your map rack, there's an option you can buy it without any add glass, which will save you a few bucks, but remember, you do need to buy a couple of feet of rubber, either 100B, 101, or 101A, depending on the thickness of your add glass. Now, here's something too. If you're a Wayne 60 fan, you can order a frosted glass, you can buy a sunburst insert display, and that will fit in there as well. You will need to notch the top and bottom of the sunburst just a little bit to fit around the posts, but it's really easy to do. All you need is a pair of tin snips or even a pair of wire cutters will do the trick. So that's the quick run through of our map racks. Now to get one of these yourself, you can hop onto our website at GasPumpHeaven.com. While you're there, you can also find replica gas pumps, porcelain signs, add glass, globes, lenses, as well as parts to help you restore your antique gas pump. You can also join us on Facebook and Pinterest, and you can subscribe to our YouTube channel, where we have several videos, including our series on how to restore your antique gas pump from the ground up. In the first series, I disassembled and rebuilt a Wayne 60. We're probably going to do a visible or maybe a clock face restoration later this year as well. Also, we've decided to go through the warehouse and put a lot of our different items just like this in these little videos so you can see an in-depth view of our products. If there's a product that you'd like to see in a video, you can send us an email request or just give us a call. Same if you have any questions, just call us at 402-592-1710 or you can send us an email to Diane at GasPumpHeaven.com. Thanks again for watching.